Did you know? Some people believe the creator of Slender Man is the real Slender Man. He looks for followers and tricks them into harming themselves or others. Police haven't proved it yet.